Walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? But if you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you can have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. I was sitting in my house, the day was winding down and coming to an end. And so I turned to the TV and flipped it over to the news. And what I saw, I almost couldn't comprehend. I saw a preacher man in custody taking money from the church. He stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know we can't slow down, we can't hold back. Though you know we wish we could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
Return to the underworld has been requested.
Okay, let me check my calendar. Yep, here it is. The 7th of Nether through the 15th of Ain't Gonna Happen. So how's that work for you guys? I'm consistently surprised by the whole no sense of humor thing. Look, remind Dad I quit Hell because I was sick and tired of playing a part in his play. I believe in free will, not the tyranny of all this predestination hoo-ha.
I warn you against disrespecting our father.
Yeah, well, our father's been disrespecting me since the beginning of time, so... politely, F off.
You are a mockery of everything divine.
Thank you. But lately, I've been doing a fair amount of thinking. Do you think I'm the devil because I'm inherently evil, or simply because dear old dad decided I was? Isn't this a classic case of labeling?
What do you think happens when the devil leaves hell? all those demons, those tormented souls, where do they go?
Don't know. Don't care. Not my problem. So tell Father, I'm not going back. Carlos, my man, I need the information on the targets right now. The Ball Street Gang, the Altruist Camp, the ones in the prison, give me the Lost MC as well. I gotta move fast. Gotta do some house cleaning, if you will.
Thank you. got no halo.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? my sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt.
You stay the hell away from me, you hear?
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else, I am still right here.
Lucifer, Lucifer, took you long enough to find me. I knew your word in the end, but hey, do I say, you choose to stay on this godforsaken planet that I have no idea why. But I'm not gonna fail my father. I've been sent down here to come get you and bring you back to him. And I'll do it no matter what.
You know, Michael, we can't actually kill each other. Archangels can't harm another divine human being. So your plan is really shit.
Yeah, but I don't really care that much.
Just as long as we're both in agreement.
Thank you. Forgive me, Father, for I have seen so much pain and suffering. Is there any hope for me? Forgive me, Father, for I am lost in all the trouble I have caused. Now what will become of me? I went down to the river. I went down, but the river was dry. Went down to the river, and when I closed my eyes, I saw a devil walking in the daylight. I saw a devil, devil in the daylight. Heaven fell 100 times. Oh, the joy his sorrow brings. When he sings hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah for me. Let him sing.
Ah, son of a bitch.
Lucifer, Lucifer, no. Come back here. No, you can't just leave.
Motherfucker.
Ah, motherfucking.
Alright, no, no, we're done. We're done here. I've had enough. Listen, you tell Father, if he wants me back in heaven or hell, he can come get me himself, because I'm done fighting my own brother for no reason when neither of us are going to win this. So, you know what? Goodbye, Michael. Go back to heaven. Enjoy your life. I'm done.
Not gonna be happy about this. Fuck!
Sent my own brother to try and kill me? To bring me back? You can't bring me back, because I don't want to go back. Hell or heaven. Neither of them. Neither of them want me. I don't want either of them. This place is where I want to be. And if you don't like that, well, fuck off.
You could think that I'm a freak when I'm talking to myself, but it's like I was too weak to be someone else. You could think that I'm a creep when I'm singing all along, but it's like I couldn't see straight on my own. And when I fall, it starts again. And when I feel like I'm just dead, and when I call, it comes again. And now I see it's in my head. Yeah. There's something that saved me all the time in myself. It appears when I am breaking down, like a whisper in my head, come from out of nowhere. Like a whisper in my head, when I've got something to share. When I'm unable to speak, coming from somebody else, now you know it is just stronger than myself. That's the way I have to live, not to fall down every night. In the end, I'm not a-